Hello. Today I am going to discuss about biotelemetry system in module 6. These are the topic: transmitting unit in telemetry system and receiving unit in telemetry system and its explanation. This is the block diagram of transmitter unit. It consists of subject, that is patient, a direct biopotential, an amplifier and processor, modulator, and a carrier, and there is an antenna, also a transducer and a sensor. You already know about different types of transducers and sensors. The mobile unit attached to the patient consists of a transmitter. The physiological variables are measured using a transducer, and bioelectric signals are directly measured using suitable electrodes. The measured variables are then suitably amplified and processed and given to the modulation circuits. After modulation, the signal is sent to the transmitting antenna. This is the receiver unit, and it consists of receiver antenna, a tuner, a demodulator, a recorder or chart, and a secondary storage. It consists of tuner, demodulator and a display unit. The receiving antenna receives the transmitter signal. The tuning circuit is properly tuned to receive the appropriate signals, and the unwanted signals are rejected. The received signals is demodulated, then the physiological signals can be decoded. The recording system is used to record the physiological variables either in chart paper or in a display unit. Thank you.